what? The movie's starting.
This movie is awesome.
Hey, cool cats, we're about to go to Jordan's Cafe.
Yeah, we're gonna catch some wings.
Come with us.
No way, we were here first.
Run, here we come. Revving our engines under the sun. You're cruising for a bruising. Whoa, we're keeping it cool, smooth and steady. So lick back here, man, things are getting heavy. You're cruising for a bruising. Two wheels and an open.
This beach is mine now. Hand over your surfboards, hand over your bikes. I'm taking everything you've ever loved.
Never.
Get up!
They've all escaped, sir.
How could you not have captured a single one? Luckily, I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Who is that?
That was James, the first biker.
Why does he want to take our stuff?
Well, it started a long, long time ago when James was just a little boy.
James and his best friend Henry were playing outside together, just like they did every day at the beach, but today was different. James usually chose to ride his bike instead of going to the ocean, and his friend would do what James wanted. However, today Henry was tired of riding on bikes and they fought. Henry was mad because they never went surfing, and James was mad because he wanted to ride his bike. They fought about so much that they started getting others to take their side. Before anyone knew it, all of this beach was divided between bikers and surfers.
Nothing has been the same since. My guess is that James is gonna ruin the fun for everyone and take the beach to himself.
I have to go tell Andrew. We need to find a way because James is going to be doing something bad.
But how?
What was that?
What happened?
Look!
They must have taken them.
Let's work together.
This machine to make sure you'll never be able to go outside again. You'll never be able to go on slides again, and you'll never surf again. So everybody just stop.
We would rather have our friends back.
All right. One.
Wait, what?
You taught me that friendship is the most important thing. I haven't seen my best friend since we fought, and the beach was divided into surfers and bikers.
Why is that?
I just wish I was able to see my friends again.
Just say sorry.
You know what? It's a great idea. It's a lot easier than becoming a supervillain.
Follow me.
Hey, Henry.
Hey, James. Heard you took over the beach. Such a biker thing to do.
I just want to say I'm sorry, and I hope we can be friends again.
Wait, don't leave. You want to go for a ride?
Hey, let's do what you want to do for a change.
We still have to go back to camp.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry, I can send you back.
How are you dry?
This is a movie. Anything can happen. And skip to the end scene.
Nobody's gonna believe us.
It will be okay.
All right, guys, the movie is over. What do you want to watch next?
Wait.